Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to make pineapple cheesecake. I have here a Philadelphia cheesecake,
cream cheese,
Philadelphia cream cheese, whipped topping, crushed pineapple, cream cheese spread, and also I have a graham cracker. Philadelphia on the blender. Whipped cream. Press this on, maybe. Okay, put this first. Here. We drain the pineapple first. Oh no, more baby, because it's a crush. That's fine, baby. We put the pineapple here in the clip.
In there.
And then put 4 teaspoon of sugar. 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe they came up. And now it's time to pour in the crushed graham. gosh, Graham. Put it here, baby. Yeah, put it here. And pour it there, baby, please. Just like that. It's good. And put no bake pineapple cheesecake. This is no bake pineapple cheesecake. And after this, put in the fridge about 2 to 3 hours. So it's ready.